That's the ghost of Colin Childress.
30 years ago, he butchered a woman with an axe and then set himself on fire.
It's dark. It's gloomy. It's filled with terror.
Don't even think about going down there.
So why can't people stay out of the cellar?
I love to be frightened.
If you love to be frightened, then this cellar is the place to be. Innocent woman is terrorized. Her life becomes a nightmare when she won't stay out of the basement and is snared by the evil cellar dweller.